Hi everyone, today we are going to see how to find the complete IUPAC name for an organic compound. Okay, so here I have given an organic compound. We have to find the root word. Okay, root word first of all. Root word in the sense again, the parent chain or the longest chain. So the longest chain, if you count this way, 4 carbon atoms are there. If you see this way, 6 carbon atoms are there. But if you see this parent chain, this chain, actually 7 carbon atoms are there. So the root word has 7 carbon atoms. That means hept, right? That is the root word. What is the root word? Hept. So there's a formula actually. You need to know the prefix, okay? Prefix or prefixes. If like two or more prefixes are there, then you have to mention that. Okay, I mean the branches, what is there in the branches. Even in this compound, we can see bromine as well as methyl group, right? So prefixes. This plus we have to find the root word, okay? Root word, that means a parent chain. So we found now hept, right? So then what, you know, suffix. In that primary suffix, which is whether it is a saturated compound or unsaturated compound, whether it's alkane, alkene, alkyne, yeah. So primary suffix plus secondary suffix. Okay, secondary suffix. So first thing what we found, hept, I mean the root word. So what is the prefix here? I said bromine is a prefix and methyl is a prefix, right? How will you number it, children? So over here, the acid group, which is the main functional group over here. So this will be number one. So number two, three, four, five, six, seven. So while naming the prefixes over here, bromo in alphabetical order, bromo, bromine comes in the sixth position and methyl comes with the fifth position, right? So how will you name it? How will you write the prefixes here? 6-bromo, okay? 6-bromo, 5-methyl, okay? 6-bromo, 5-methyl, hept. Now come to the primary suffix, where it is alkene or alkane or alkyne, yeah, double bond. So ene, and again position where the double bond is with the third carbon atom, right? 3-ene. So hept 3-ene, right? 3-ene. So again ene, e we cannot complete because again the secondary suffix replaces the e. So what is the secondary suffix over here? Acid group, right? The acid group is what? Oic acid, O-I-C, oic acid. So which carbon atom has oic acid? 1. So hept 3-ene, 1 oic acid, right? So now listen. So there are like, I said prefixes, right? Prefixes are bromine and methyl group. And root word is a longer chain, parent chain. And the primary suffix is whether it is saturated or unsaturated compound. And the secondary suffix is the functional group, main functional group is the parent chain. Yeah, so secondary suffix. So now over here, how we have named with the alphabetical order and prefixes. So we are bromo, 6-bromo, 5-methyl. Why 6? By while kind of counting from this side, it will be 2, but we have to check the functional group. If the functional group over here the least number, then you have to consider the other numbers as from there you have to count. So over here, if the acid is 1, then this is the 6th one. We can't again, you're not supposed to do 2-bromo, 3-methyl, and then you should not come to this side 1 again. So that those are the wrong ways to do, yeah. So over here, 6-bromo, 5-methyl, hept, 3-ene, the double bond, 3-ene, position of the double bond and position of the acid group, right? So 6-bromo-5-methyl-hectrine, 1 oic acid. Thanks for